Thank you and enjoy the program.
Hello everyone, thank you for coming to tonight's MyApp. My name is Joshua Ho.
My name is Tianjun Shen.
And we are so excited to play for you Saint Saens Fantasy for violin and harp.
This piece was composed in 1907 when Saint Saen dedicated this piece to two sisters, one a violinist and one a harpist.
What really makes this piece special is the different moods and colors Saint Saen takes us through this piece. This piece is a roller coaster of emotions. And with that, thank you for coming, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. delighted that you are here to listen to one of the last Chopin's compositions, Scherzo Opus 20 No. 1. This piece is dedicated to Thomas Average. It is completed around 1833. This piece is dark, dramatic, and lively. It starts with presto con fuoco, which means fast and with fire. I really enjoy playing this piece, and I hope you'll like it too. Thank you.
Thank you. Park, and today I will be playing Beethoven Sonata number 27, opus 90 in E minor. This piece was composed in 1814 by Beethoven when he was completely deaf. The difference between this sonata and any typical sonata is that this sonata only consists of two movements. As I'll be playing the first movement, Beethoven refers to this movement as almost like a competition between the head and the heart, so I hope you hear this reference as I play, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming to our bio, and everybody enjoy.
Thank you. My name is Annie, and this is Minhei. I'm in the first year of my high school and the second year in the Coburn Academy. The piece I will be playing for you guys tonight is the first cello concerto by the prominent cellist David Doff in B minor. Thank you for coming tonight and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. name is Xiu Heshi. Welcome to Colvin Academy My Art. This is my first performance in the this great perfect school. This I feel very honored. I play Paganini 20 complaints. This is hard complaints, but they have really beautiful melody. I hope you enjoy. Thank you for coming.
This piece was composed when Stamets lived in Paris, and it is now played commonly in the viola repertoire. This movement is very lively and jolly, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
This movement is marked impetuoso, meaning full of passion and always changing moods. This piece is also known for its extremely challenging piano part, and I'm really thankful for Minhae for playing with me. I would also like to thank Tung Lee, my teacher, for guiding me through this piece, and I really hope you enjoy the piece. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm here with my amazing pianist, Tony. Today we'll be playing the Sing-Songs Caprice After Study, A Form of a Waltz. This piece is originally composed for a piano player, but Isaïe, a great French violinist, arranged it for violin and piano. This piece is very virtuosic, but peaceful when needed. Lastly, I would like to thank Mr. Lipset for his guidance. Thank you. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.